Pag nga daw yung amin.
Ni hao.
Namaste.
Daja hao.
Annyeonghaseyo.
Sim chao.
Hello. Yes, thank
you. Just maray na al daw sa Indo ka, boss.
Minasama, konnichiwa.
Namaste. Hello, naru. Bao naran.
Wanakam. Yabir kinga.
Kamusta?
Hello.
Kamusta po?
One thing that I learned from AIM is that there is value in diversity.
There are 60 people in each class, so when you speak and you listen to others, so you first of all develop tolerance to listen to others, and second thing is you get to know 60 different responses from different 60 different people.
It is about adapting to other cultures, understanding their problems, and using your skill set to counter those problems.
In a globalized world, learning how to interact and work with people from other cultures is already a necessary skill.
At AIM, I have been given that outlook, and so will you.
Has been known as the Harvard of Asia because it uses the case method as the primary mode of learning. Here, we are exposed to more than 800 real-life cases on different industries and different disciplines, may it be finance, marketing, operations, or human resources. Be it an ice cream company, a bank, an apparel company, or a commodities company, we always have a strategy ready.
AIM boasts of a world-class faculty that leaves a lot of other business schools envious. AIM faculty is a set of achievers and practitioners who have earned respect in both their fields of expertise as well as outside it. Apart from AIM's core and adjunct faculty, we also have visiting faculty from schools in the United States, Singapore, and other countries.
AIM provides students with the opportunity to experience different cultures and learn about the best global business strategies as taught in other international business schools through its International Student Exchange Program. Mixing Asia with the rest of the world just got better and easier.
Asia has never seen before. The AIP tour gives you the option of understanding Asia from the people who know it best. China, Taiwan, Malaysia, Singapore, you name it. No one knows Asia better than us.
My father graduated from AIM in 1981, and the only advice that he told me is that in AIM, you do not learn the norm, but you are forced to think beyond the norm. So in the last 9 months, I have managed to do just that.
If
you thought that financial constraints will hinder you from achieving your MBA dream, then think again. AIM offers a host of scholarships that will enable you to fulfill your dream of getting an MBA in one of the top B schools in Asia. I am a Washington CSIP Graduate School of Business Scholar and I am living my dream here in AIM.
I've been impressed with so many lectures from economies, industry gurus, and leaders who have given an immense boost to my knowledge.
With confidence and pride, I can say that the things that I have learned in this great institution has provided me and will continue to provide me with the essential tools needed to survive the jungles of the management world.
It's never too late to shine and do great work.
We do not just think, we think critically.
Here at AIM, the world is at your fingertips. Here in AIM, we do believe that it is indeed more fun here in the Philippines.